woman in the backseat. See my wifey in the middle of delivery. Man, she saved me to this day, I don't know why. She picked me up when I was down on the road with the wind and the blow. Where the sun gonna rise in a mile. In a mile, you'll be feeling fine. In a mile, you will see. After me, you'll be out of the dark. Yeah, you'll get your shot. Yeah, the sun gonna rise in a mile. In a mile, you'll be feeling fine. In a mile, you will see. After me, you'll be out of the dark. Yeah, you'll get your shot. Yeah. As I stand on the floor of the board of this car on the road. Got this woman in the backseat. She my wifey in the middle of delivery. Man, she saved me to this day, I don't know why. She picked me up when I was down on the road with the wind.
What's up, guys? Your boy Connor. Look who we got in the house, dude. What is up, homie? We got Lady Bane in the back. We got Adrian, my man, right there. We are cruising with the man, the myth, the legend, Theofreakindore, dude. We're going to get some fucking wheelies, going to cruise around the Tulsa area. I think it's nuts that we finally made it up here, dude. It's fate, dude.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Theo. What? No, it's Connor, dude. What's up, guys? Your boy, Connor. Got my buddy, good old Adrian here. First of all, let me give a huge shout out to my boy Theodore, giving us the hospitality, letting us stay at his crib. Hey Adrian, what happened to your primary there? Homie was trying to hoon, took a spill. Bike's okay though, he's too. Overall, dude, Oklahoma's dope as shit. Went around riding with Theodore, Theofreakindore, and Lady Bane, as well as Jay. Dude, homie just straight up popped stand-up wheelies like it's nothing, dude. I was like, what? And then when they do tandems, it's just like, dude, I got pregnant just watching them. So yeah, we're cruising the little Oklahoma streets. We're gonna get some B-Fast, and then we're gonna cruise onto maybe a little Harley Davidson, pick up a little memorabilia.
That's a dope little view, dude.
See, the longest part about the trip, it wasn't getting over here. It wasn't the 8 hours of riding through Texas. It was the turnpike from Oklahoma City to Tulsa. I don't know what it was about it, but probably just because it's so straight and monotonous and boring that it made it last longer. Like, if it looked like this, dude, I'd be there. I'd ride it back and forth 100 times. Tulsa, let me just go ahead and say, or Oklahoma, you should probably get a road like Warsaw Parkway, dude. Just saying. Texas boys in the his house. Okay, so let's touch base. We were introduced to fat guys because I don't believe we have one in San Antonio, which I thought we did, but then once we ate there, I was like, I don't think we have this. And Theo was like, hey, dude, get a pizza burger. I was like, I don't know, dude. I don't know how that's going to be. Dude, it is the most delicious thing I've ever had in my life. It was like a Hot Pocket burger pizza, or pizza burger. It's funny because I was thinking, I was like, man, how did someone come up with this? And it was probably they were faded AF, and they were like, dude, I'm so hungry, but I don't know what I want. And then they're like, okay, so go ahead. It's like I kind of want a pizza, but I want a burger at the same time. Dude, why don't you just put them together, dog? Pizza burger was born. All I need is some tasty waves and a cool buzz, and I'm fine. Hey, what movie is that from? See, that's the weird thing, though. Adrian and I were talking about it. It's definitely weird because we're like, are we really here? It doesn't feel like we rode that far. And then Theo was like, dude, you know, it's kind of weird actually riding together because, I don't know, it feels like a cruise, yeah, but it feels like I only went to Dallas or something. It doesn't feel like I crossed state lines. Dude, your boy's going to have to hit a Born Free. Faux show, crush some extra mileage.
Oh, 1050 minor, dude. Well, maybe not. Maybe it's a 1050 major, dude. What?
How did that one feel?
Pretty good.
That one
was good.
It went higher than the other one.
Like that?
Yeah, it went pretty good, though.
Because right there, I'm comfortable. If it goes any higher, I'll be like, oh, shit.